Pas één dag is Donald Trump president en meteen vindt al een van de grootste protesten op Amerikaans grondgebied plaats. Honderdduizenden mensen, voornamelijk vrouwen, zijn hier samengekomen om tegen zijn bewind te protesteren. Tal van beroemdheden lopen mee, zoals Katy Perry, Scarlett Johansson en Cher. Wat ooit begon met een paar Facebook-berichten dat iedereen hier naar Washington moest komen, ja, dat is uiteindelijk uitgemond in dit.
It's very important for me to be here today with my mother and my sister from New York and Boston to stand in solidarity together with the world. This is such a global statement that we are rising above hatred, rising above oppression.
What is happening right now is alarming to me, and it's alarming for women, it's alarming for people of different races, of different beliefs, of different... It's time to embrace diversity, and that's why I'm here.
Our rights are taking two steps back. It's been demonstrated, obviously, and future is in our hands. This is democracy.
What will it do for you personally, like a presidency of Donald Trump?
Oh, I don't know where to start.
I'll try some.
Not great things. I mean, I think I'm going to have friends and family who have problems with health insurance, and who knows what's going to happen with the Supreme Court. Those are the things I worry about. I'm here today because I want my son to see that this is what we do.
Is this voice big enough? We'll find out. Every day is a new day, and we have to continue this. It cannot just be today.